Whether you're auditing, detecting, or addressing unlicensed software, or if you want to measure software usage, InvGate Insights has what you need to slice and dice your assets to quickly sort the apps that your people use. Hi, Matt Barron, Product Specialist at InvGate here. InvGate Insight will collect all the software in your environment through agents that are installed on the individual computers, and then provide you with a single pane of glass into the various software titles that your people have installed. We have a separate video for getting the agent installed and getting it collecting. The link to that video can be found in the description below. For instance though, here is a Windows laptop, and it has an agent installed, so here you can see all the software that we have installed on the device. If I'm looking for a specific title, I can pop that into search here, and now I can see all the titles that are matching that search. So here's an easy way to see what's on this machine and then find the specific titles that I'm looking for. Now let's take a look at the bigger picture. Imagine we want to search across all the machines that have agents installed. So in this case, I could be looking for people who have Adobe Acrobat DC installed. I can use the global search up here to show me software where the name contains Adobe. And now I see all the Adobe apps across all the applications, across all the laptops and desktops at our company. There's a lot of duplicates in here because this is for every computer with an agent installed. So I'm going to switch to group by name. Now all the software is grouped by the individual name or title of the software. And when I want to learn more about these applications, I can just click on a specific application, like Adobe Acrobat Document Cloud here, and it gives me a summary view of this application in our environment. Details like the number of installs across our computers, what versions are installed across our machines, and other custom content is quickly available for me. I can also go to the Contracts tab here and see the contracts that are available for this specific software. And when I go into that contract, I see even more details, like how much we spend on it per year, how many licenses we own, how many are assigned, and what is available. I can also see the other application titles that apply to this contract specifically. If I go back to the Adobe screen for the software specifically though, I can see even more information. So for instance, clicking on the installs here or a specific version is going to show me the assets with that version installed. From here then, I can look at these lists. These are the two assets that have this version installed. And maybe I'm going to these laptops to update the version or recover the license, whatever I need to be do to take action. I can either copy paste these out to a ticket, or I can click here to export out to a spreadsheet. Maybe I just swivel seat over to SCCM and get the apps updated, whatever your next action might be. Hopefully you see how this can help you keep your applications patched and find users who are constantly dismissing updates. For now though, let's set up a smart tag for software that we don't want people using on our company equipment and networks. This smart tag might be a really easy way for us to know that people are installing applications we don't want them using. The easiest way to add a smart tag is to run a query. So I'm going to do software name, and this time we'll look for Steam specifically, a popular video game platform. So doing that search brought me to the software tab and showed me all the software that has Steam in the title. As you can see, Steam is the most popular one. There's also this driver booster here that specific people have installed, some Steam helpers, Steam launcher. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna say specifically that I want to know which assets have Steam installed. So I'm gonna switch over to the hardware assets tab. This is gonna show me all those computers, 48, that have Steam installed. And to quickly create a smart filter, I can just click on filters here, and it's going to give me a quick smart tag down here. So I can quickly save this. I'll call it Steam, keep it red, and we'll create it. Once this tag is created, it's now going to identify any assets with unapproved software installed. So now that I have it created, I can quickly find all those assets with the software installed by performing a simple query for tags is, and then choose the one that I just created, Steam, or maybe you create a smart tag that has all your software that you don't want people installing, and calling that unapproved software or something like that. But once I choose that tag, now I have a list of the machines that have this installed on it. And I can again export this out to a spreadsheet, or I'm copy and pasting this into a ticket so that I can, you know, meet with those users and have discussions about equipment usage and removal of the application. These important security touchpoints are essential in protecting your business. I hope that you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you again soon. For more on this topic, check out the rest of our videos on YouTube, and remember, good service is good business.